To make block prints, I'm using a couple of supplies. First is a brayer. This one's from Speedball. It's a small hand roller used to roll ink onto the printing block. Next is the printing block. These are from Softcut, and they are made out of rubber. I got the larger ones so that I could cut them down to smaller pieces. I'm also using a rubbing pad. This one is the Yasutomo Bamboo Baron in the size small. This allows you to add even pressure when applying the paper to the block. I'll also use various carving tools, mostly the ones that can make more detailed cuts. I'll link everything that I'm showing in the description box below. Finally, I'm using block printing ink. This one is a set of 6 colors from Cranfield Calico. The first thing I'm going to do is to cut the large soft cut rubber printing blocks into smaller pieces. Eventually, I do want to do a larger print, but for now, I'm cutting them down to a postcard size, around 4 inches by 6 inches, so that I can mail out the final prints to friends if they turn out okay. Before I start to carve into the rubber blocks, I'm going to quickly sketch out what I even want the prints to be. Before we continue, let's quickly thank the sponsor of this video, BetterHelp. BetterHelp is the world's largest therapy service, and it's 100% online. With BetterHelp, you can tap into a network of over 25,000 licensed and experienced therapists who can help you with a wide range of issues. To get started, you just answer a few questions about your needs and preferences in therapy. That way, BetterHelp can match you with the right therapist from their network. Then you can talk to your therapist however you feel comfortable, whether it's via text, chat, phone, or video call. You can message your therapist at any time and schedule live sessions when it's convenient for you. If your therapist isn't the right fit for any reason, you can switch to a new therapist at no additional charge. Get 10% off your first month at betterhelp.com/pearflare, and I've also linked them below in the description box. That's betterhelp, H-E-L-P.com/pearflare. Now back to the video.